Okay, so here's the front of our farm, leaving the gate and going towards Biriomo. Okay? You can see it's completely overgrown. Now here's beginning Carmelo's property. Everything cleaned. Everything cleaned and chopped. Same thing with the other side too. Cleaned.